put a Dayton tire on this truck here and center it. That's why I got this hammer standing here, so I can gauge the space between the tire and the hammer when I rotate it, because these have to be adjusted. These clamps have to be adjusted a little at a time all the way around. My gap is getting close over here, then I'm going to tighten this clamp more. And my gap is bigger over here now, so I'm going to loosen this clamp more. Hammer a little closer. Closer. That's pretty close. It's a lot closer than any tire shop is going to do it.